Kyle is 11 and he has end-stage renal disease. As with any terminal illness, there's several stages you go through and his is already at the end.
We've had to become medical experts. There's medications and shots and hooking up to dialysis machines, and it's been a life-changing experience.
They watch out for me a lot and they're really good parents.
I can't always be strong, and she can't always be strong either, that it does take both people.